Hey guys, once again, it's your boy Frank Antonio back once again with a brand new video. As you guys already know, we're going to be reacting to The Weeknd's brand new song. I haven't watched the video yet, so called Save the Tears already in the title. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted, but I don't think I'll be copyrighted if I stop in between. That's why it's called a reaction video. So make sure to give this video a like. I'm being dead ass, guys. Make sure to give this video a like, share. Thumbs up, subscribe. Like, actually, guys, please subscribe. Please subscribe. Turn my post notifications, guys. Yeah, let's react to the video. Oh my. My mind's on a different level. You look so happy. Yes. Was that an implant? Bro, this man, bro. The Super Bowl is tomorrow, bro. I hope this man doesn't pull up like this, right? Please. I'm telling you, okay. To me, if you were going to ask me, bro, I think this is, that should at least be a mask. Because I don't think this has to be real, bro. If he pulls up to the Super Bowl tomorrow, bro, like this, bro, I'm gonna be shocked. But anyways, let's roll. When I'm not with you, but then you saw me, caught you by surprise. A single teardrop. No cap, he always has drip. Like his dressing is his drip, bro. On point. And there's let's go. From your eyes, I don't know. Like a masquerade ball, like what's it called, you know, like those like masquerade, like in those like Asian days whereby if you're having like a, it's like a ball party or something that they all wear like masks. I don't know, but you walk past me like I wasn't there and just I swear I don't care if this is a music video. If he does, wait. I am, bro. This bald man, bro. I am not taking that from The Weeknd, bro. This man has the guts and audacity, bro, to put his arms on my head, on my bald head, bro. Like, bro, like, look at that fresh haircut, bro. And this man, bro, literally has the guts to literally touch it, bro. He tripping. No. I don't care. I'm interrupting, bro. I'm like no. No, you can't touch my hair, bro. Who do you think you are? And just pretended like you didn't care. Wait. Nah, this cannot be him. No, this... Is this him? Is this him? Bro, what? Okay,
bro.
I was about to be scared, but why does it look like right here where he's afro? It looks like, where is it? I just saw it. Right here, it looks like, oh, it's like basketball plays, but anyways. He dated Selena Gomez? Bruh. Did he? I don't know. I don't care, bro. He doesn't even look like himself. He's 30, though. 30. Wow. Wow, that's like a dad, bro. Anyways. Take me back, cause I wanna stay. See your tears. like masks. Perfect. Tears for another day. Oh, wait, wait, pause. Hey, yo. Your tears for another day. This man was doing the extraordinary, bro. I thought it was being, he was acting all, bro. What the heck? Tears for another day. Wait, that man's face is just awesome. So ridiculous. Singers, like, what's it called? How much do you guys think singers, like, legit spend on, like, music videos? I think it's a lot, to be honest. They actually spend a lot on music videos. But I guess even if you spend a lot, I mean, you're still gaining videos from the views you still get. So I guess it's better than, what's it called, it's better than people just, like, tuning in just to, like, see the lyrics than the music, actual music video. So I kind of understand. I wish you did this for, like, British people, bro. Like, the way they dress, like, in all this, like, kind of balls, bro. The fit is actually on. Nah, bro. That's just doesn't fit. Anyways, I'll let them do them. Save your tears for another. I realize that I'm much. Bro, hold up. Nah, bro. This is for another. This has, like, right here. Nah, this is a mask. Yeah, this was definitely for the fun of the video. I feel like there definitely going to be people who are, like, what's it called, terrified, like, right here. So that caught me off guard. That caught me off guard. That caught me off guard right there. Serve someone better. Save your tears for another day. Save your tears for another day. Bro, you know the actually scary part about all this? Imagine that was actually like a bullet. I would never hold a gun carelessly. Bro, imagine, I don't care if it's fake or real, but, like, still, bro. Imagine there was an actual bullet, like, at least one in there, bro. And then you're like, oh, sure. Well, yeah, boom. And then, bro, it's, like, actually real, bro. Just kill yourself. Bro, nah. That shit's scary, bro. That's way. Like, you're scared, bro. I don't know why you're screaming, bro. Super Bowl tomorrow for this guy to perform. I actually want, like, nah, I want to see if he acted, that's a surgical, like, he did a surgery thing on, because I know a surgery thing on, but I believe it's a mask just for this video. Anyways, that we're gonna see him tomorrow in the Super Bowl, so let's see. one clip. Whoa, just one bullet, bro. In there. Don't tell me pull it, bro. Ah ha. Wow. Bro, I guarantee you, this man is sweating, bro. He's definitely sweating on his like on his real face. He's sweating, sweating, bro. Look at this huge chunk of. He's definitely sweating. Like, did you see... Was there like any cuts in between the video? I'll make you cry when I run away. Bro, this man was definitely sweating on his ass. Round of applause. Anyway, guys, I don't know why I only applaud once a month. I have school. I didn't really do good on my grade, to be honest. I didn't really do good in my last block classes. But this year, I'm trying to do good in my classes. So I'm gonna have to like pick school over class. I mean, school over YouTube. So I mean. I'll try my best though. I'll try my best to upload like at least maybe like twice a week, once a week. Nah, actually, yeah, probably like twice a week. But guys, I'm being serious, guys. Make sure to subscribe. I'm being dead ass. Subscribe to my video, bro. See, I got a webcam for this. Subscribe, please, at least, bro. Please subscribe to my videos, please. Subscribe to my channel. Get me to 200 subs. Oh yeah, my birthday is next month, bro. Please get me to 200 subs before my birthday. It's in March. 100 subs, guys. Thank you. And that's gonna be it for the video, guys. I hope you guys had a nice day, a nice break, a nice holiday, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.